This hospital robot is a germaphobe's best friend and bacteria's biggest enemy. When we think of a hospital, we usually think of a sterile environment. But according to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, on any given day, about 1 in 25 hospital patients will contract an infection. Blue Ocean Robotics' UV disinfection robot is meant to prevent these hospital-acquired infections using mercury-based ultraviolet lamps to kill bacteria. It's a sanitization method that's been around since the mid-20th century and works by destroying the nucleic acids within bacteria and disrupting their DNA. But what sets the UV disinfection robot apart is that it can work without any supervision.
So it can move around autonomously in a patient room and make sure that the light comes into all the shadows and also focus on the right doses on hotspots so that you have really suppressed the bacterial background to a level where it's not harmful to patients.
The company says the robot will also be able to collect data, such as the amount of dirt present in patient rooms, and provide feedback to hospitals. The disinfection robot is currently being tested in 2 hospitals in Denmark, but the company says nursing homes and kindergartens could also benefit from it in the future.